Per noi domani è una partita importante e
Tomorrow is an important game for us. It's the
Sarà
continuation of our preseason training. There will be a bit of a celebration before the game because we managed to bring back the trophy from Beijing, and that's all well and good. But after that, there's a game to play. A game against a team that almost definitely will do very well this season. So we'll have to be ready to play, technically, tactically, and most importantly, mentally. There's only 6 days left until the start of the season, and we have to be ready to hit the ground running right from the start.
Dal campionato, e quindi bisognerà essere subito pronti.